sunset high and our bodies low. Blood rush in the haze.
Hey y'all. So I'm at work, obviously. It's been a very productive morning. The morning has actually gone by really quick. It's currently 11:30. I'm just doing some reminder calls to patients who have upcoming appointments this week. Other than that, I'm just gonna hang out after that, get some paperwork ready, make copies, and then my callbacks will be done later on today. Because of my late nights, I like to do callbacks like around 5 when people are more likely to pick up on me. But yeah, other than that, it's been a good day. I'm really tired for some reason. It's probably because last night I couldn't sleep. I fell asleep at like 12. Yeah. But yeah, I had time to wake up and really do my makeup. Anyways, so yeah, not that much better. So it is currently 6:44. I'm about to start packing my bags to head home. I had, like I said, 2 appointments, which is fine. Today was very productive. I got a lot done. The company is sending somebody, like a senior allergy nurse, over to my office next week to help me out with treatment rates, because I've been doing more allergy testing, but my patients are not agreeing to immunotherapy, so they're gonna help me out with that, which is fine, whatever. Tomorrow I really need to clean the trunk of my car, because I kid you not, I have not cleaned the trunk of my car since the day I got my lease. And I grabbed everything from my old car and threw it into the trunk. Yeah, pretty much the same. So I need to clean that out. I'm probably gonna vacuum my car since I got one of those small vacuums from Amazon. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna go get my nails done, because look, they are so outgrown. And then on Wednesday, I'm gonna chop this off. I'm gonna go back to my short hair. I think I'm gonna get bangs. I'm not sure yet, because like my hair's a mess. I'm gonna look on Pinterest tonight and see what I can find. Oops. But yeah, so I'm gonna pack up and head out, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow, maybe later, I don't know. What I feel and feel it in the space between. Give yourself a moment, let your body be. We gotta lose it. We gotta lose it. Downtown, we let it go. Sunset high and our bodies low. Blood rush in a hazy glow. My hands, your bones. Loose up, we break the scene. One step deep as you fall to me. Hot clap, we skip a beat. Count 1, 2, 3. And don't you stop the music, get into it. Won't you dance with me? Find a place and lose it, you can do it. Won't you dance with me? Move your feet and feel it in the space between. You gotta give yourself a moment, let your body be. We gotta lose it. We gotta lose it. Lose it. Lose it. Caught up in an overflow. My hands are bones. Why?
Alright, good morning guys. It is Tuesday. Today's my short day at work and I'm so excited. I only have two patients, but one might cancel. He told me right off the bat when he scheduled it because he's not sure if he's going to be able to make it. Most people obviously prefer my late nights because I'm there pretty late. But what are you going to do? Anyways, so I don't think I mentioned to you guys, or did I? I don't remember. I don't think I did. That I went on a job interview, another one, but not for like a home health agency. But for a medical group, a well-known medical group in my area. I'm not going to say the name, but I went on the interview. Everything went well. The job basically consists of me going to their three different locations. So if one day I'm needed at this location, I go to that one. If I'm needed at the other, on another day, I go to that one. I'm basically a floater. 40 hours a week, typical 8:30 to 5 job with one late night. I think it's 11 to 7, which isn't bad. So I would be getting 40 hours for sure. But the only issue I had with it is that for the amount of work they were telling me that, you know, as an LPN were required to do and the pay they they want to give me, it's not gonna work. When I was on the phone with them, they told me they would pay me the amount I told them I was currently making, which is actually more. She made it seem like she was gonna pay me that. She said, okay, yeah, I can do 25. But then I get to the interview and I guess you realize homegirl doesn't have no experience with anything but allergy. She brought it down $2 and she was like, if we pay you X amount of money, would you still be interested? And I was, in my head, I was like, no. But I was like, I'd have to think about it. But no, if they offered me that much, hell no. But yeah, so they said they were going to give me a call back early in the week. To me, early in the week is like Monday or Tuesday. So if they don't call me today, that's not early in the week. Then she lied. But yeah. So, I mean, if I get the job, am I really gonna leave allergy? That's like the question. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm a Libra, and like, my boyfriend hates when I use this excuse, but I tell him, you know, I'm a Libra. I can't make decisions. Do you know how hard it is to be me? He's just like, stop using that bullshit excuse. I'm like, it's not bullshit. It's real. It's true. Us Libras are so indecisive. He doesn't believe me. I don't know how he believes me because when we go to dinner, I can't pick sometimes between pasta or pizza, and he has to pick for me. Like, that's a tough decision, guys. But anyways, so I'm waiting to hear back from them. I heard back from my school because they finally received, well, they had received, but they finally finished reviewing all my transcripts. And I think I don't have to take psychology. I think they're going to put me in a, I think, sociology or a math course. I'm not quite sure. So that means that the new start date would be more towards the end of the month, which is fine with me. So I start that soon. I only have to take two classes and then I'll apply for like the nursing courses. But before then, I have to take my T's. And the T's kind of has me nervous because I've never really taken it. And apparently if you fail one section, you fail the whole thing. And I was just like, how the fuck is that fair? Like, I really wish schools would get rid of these stupid tests, the HESI test, the TEAS test, whatever type of pre-tests you need. I just find them so stupid. I don't know. I don't know if I'm the only one who feels like that. But, like, in other countries, you don't have to take a stupid TEAS test or HESI test. Like, in Mexico, from what I know, if you want to be a doctor and you have the good grades for it, you get right in. There's no bullshit like, oh, you gotta take English 101 again. Because apparently the one I took in high school doesn't fucking count. And it's the same shit. But anyways. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna listen to music. No, I'm gonna listen to my audiobook because I can go on a whole rant. So I will catch up with you guys either at work. And then I think after work I'm gonna get my nails done because this is a 911 situation. So I'll talk to you guys
later. Break the dark, find a light with me. Who we are, chasing stars, won't you dance with me? won't you dance with me?
All right, guys, so I am back home. I got out of work and went to get my nails done. I'm currently watching Fly with Stella. She is bomb. I love her. She's a little too happy for me sometimes, but I wish I could be like her, honestly. But anyways, I went to get my nails done. I got this like this maroon color, but I don't know how I feel about the shape. Like, I don't know, the lady, I didn't get the lady I usually get that I like. I guess she wasn't there, but when I made the appointment, they were like, yeah, 3 o'clock for Claudia. Homegirl wasn't there. I guess they just wanted.
Move your feet and feel it in the space between. You gotta give yourself a moment, let your body be. We gotta lose it. We gotta lose it.
All right, guys, so I got out of my hair appointment. I chopped it all off, as you can see. I told her to do like a slight bob. Is that what it's called? I think so. And then I was like, just do side bangs. And I actually like the way it came out. So I went home, dropped off my stuff from work, and now I'm going to, where am I going? Oh, my mom's house, because she said she cooked something and she's gonna give me some, so I'm all for it, so I don't have to cook today. I don't remember the last time I cooked. No, I lied. I cooked this weekend. So I'm gonna go get me and Hernan some food. I don't think I'm gonna see him till like later tonight. He is gonna get home late from work, and then I know he has soccer practice, so he's probably just gonna get home, eat, and go to soccer. So it's 4:30 right now, so I think I'm just gonna stay at my mom's till 5. People. And then I'm gonna try to see if the car wash is still open, because my car just needs a wash. I already cleaned the inside yesterday, so I'm gonna go see if that'll be open at 5. If not, I'll do it Friday or something. Not that big of a deal. And then after that, I'm just gonna head home. I know I have to do just a load of laundry in. And what else? And that's it. And then I'm gonna have dinner and hang out with Hazel girl. It's such a beautiful day out. I don't know if you guys can tell. Yeah, you can. It's so pretty out. So before the sun goes down, I definitely think I want to take her to the dog park. Yeah, I think I will. She deserves it. She's been a good girl. So yeah, I'm gonna go to my mom's and I'll catch up with you guys later.
Won't you dance with me? Find a place to lose it. You can do it. Won't you dance with me? Move your feet and feel it in the space between. You gotta give yourself a moment, let your body be. We gotta lose it. We gotta lose it. Lose it.
Sitting down, I went and got the laundry. I finished cleaning the kitchen. Now I'm just chilling, waiting for Hernan. I'm about to play some YouTube on the TV, and I got baby girl hanging out here with me. Speaking of, actually, she needs to be taken out, so I might do that now. But anyways, that's it for today. I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow, we got a busy day. I think tomorrow will go by fast, because I literally have back-to-back appointments. So, fingers crossed. Bye.